Julian Lewis Jones appeared in Clint Eastwood's Invictus. Mr. Jones has co-starred with Morgan Freeman and Matt Damon. Julian Lewis Jones said that he is happy and excited. Invictus actor Julian Lewis Jones has joined the cast of Justice League, which will bring together characters like Batman, Superman, Wonder Woman, Aquaman, Cyborg, and The Flash. The 48-year-old actor said that he is happy and excited to be a part of the movie, reported Variety. Mr. Jones appeared in Clint Eastwood's 2009 drama Invictus, in which he played the chief of Nelson Mandela's bodyguards. He co-starred with Morgan Freeman and Matt Damon. He also had roles on UK shows such as Stella, Where the Heart Is and